Today, I talk about the topic that I talk about in this today. It's important for everyone because I know everyone do the research. The topic is level of measurement. Because when you do the research, you will be measure the variable. You measure the variable to answer the question, the recent question. The level of measurement is important because it impact to the test of the statistic test. Okay, we will start with data. Data are classified to book the qualitative and quantitative. The qualitative have separate into two group, nominal and ordinal scale. Qualitative separate into two group, interval and nominal and ratio scale. It's called four of level of measurement. The highest is ratio scale. The ratio scale is the highest of level of measurement, and the highest of level of measurement is fit more statistic test. So when you collect the data, you should collect the data to the highest measure as you can do. Okay? We will start with nominal data. Nominal data is the lowest level of measurement. It can define the category. And we can categorize, when we collect the data, we can categorize the data in the group. And there's no national order. And they no national order, and they don't have, they cannot rank the data. Such as gender. Gender have to categorize female and male. We cannot say male better than female. And female don't and female don't better than male. At the same. In the same way, type of car. You can categorize the type of car. Such as pickup, truck, or van. But you cannot order them. Cannot. The other example, the other example is hair color or the type of occupation. This is a nominal data. Okay, I want to know you understand this topic. So. Someone can tell me the nominal data in your daily life. Can raise your hand, please. Who can give me for example on nominal data?
Gender.
Huh? Gender. Gender is already example. là đâu nè?
Small
in order. Okay. Who can give me, for example, what is? Check your understanding. Check your understanding. No, who can give me?
Mind in here is also
ordinary. No. No. Up to you for you to work. Because the mind is a nominal skill, just a nominal skill. Because we cannot bring order them. Because the January and February, you cannot say January better than February. So. It's just a nominal scale.
What about the call? The call?
Huh?
The call? Example call?
No, except call, we can subtract them. And you get a 10 score, you get a 12 score. You can subtract until the first less than the second 10 score. Can subtract. But in order, cannot find the defect. Just cannot order them. Okay. In your school, set up a break. A, B, C. Okay. Everyone, who can give me an example for another?
The round of competition, beautiful woman.
Yeah, because it's a beautiful, it's an excellent answer. Because you cannot form the first and the second, you cannot find the respect about the beauty for the first and the second. Yeah, it's the classical example for ordinal data. Okay. When you understand for ordinal data, and we can measure them, how we can measure them. Okay. All nominal level tip, set at a mean, like a mean mode. Okay. But in this ordinal data, we can order them. So, we can find the percentile, rank of order coefficient, correlation. It's not a difficult. In the non-parameter, it's not a statistic you can study. Or some research in this rank order coefficient of correlation in some research in medical. Okay. Use this statistic. Okay. So interval data is a first of quantitative data. So it's a numerical data. It's just a numerical data. Okay, it is higher than ordinal, so it can order category, but it can find the distance between its value and this can get equal. Can find this can and equal. Okay. But they not have to zero, or zero is arbitrary. Not to zero is meaning when you got a 0 point in interval data, it's not mean not of variable. Such as of mathematics. You, this is a level of here, so, 0 point, it's a level of 0 point, and you know that it's under the 0 point. It's not mean you don't have any knowledge yet. It doesn't mean that, okay? And the temperature at 0 point is not mean it's don't hot, but it's the hot at the level. Okay, this is the mean of 0 point. But they can subtract. You can find the when you got the score here at 50 and another one 51. The difference from 50 and 51 and the difference from 81 and 82 is the equal. It's a interval data. But you cannot calculate ratio. It's mean when you got for example my score at 50 point, your score is 100 point. It's not mean you are knowledge about something twice all the knowledge that mean. It's just a different level of the data. Okay. So this statistic test can be run in this level. The of central Tennessee is a median mode and standard deviation. But sometimes the interval and another one last be compiled to the one level. Is that the statistic can separate to three levels, nominal, ordinal, and interval and ratio is not the same sometimes because in this level, like ratio scale, it's just different constantly. The last one is ratio data. Ratio data is all about that. It's all a characteristic of all three that we said before. Good order, exact value, equal between if value is equal. And ratio zero is a true zero. When the variable equal zero, it means there is not a variable. It's a absolute zero. The example when ratio scale is usually measured in physical measurement. The statistic test that can be run is operation and possible. Descriptive and inference statistic. Any statistic can be used by ratio scale. Any in statistic test can be run in this level. As long as it fits for your research question. Okay. But everything up to the research question. Because because can make conversion, can add stuff that multiply and divide or calculate the ratio. In the conclusion of collective of level of Michelin, level, level, also yet, or of Michelin, also yet. Order is that except nominal. And unknown different is a qualitative, is that no. And quantitative, yes. And to zero, that's a ratio scale, say yes. This is okay, remember, this is to remember. Nominal is name, is a sound like name. Ordinal is order. Interval has an interval or different. And the last one, ratio has a to zero. It's just easy to remember. Okay, exercise for you. Understand? Can tell me you understand this for you exercise, this exercise. Okay, I give you a second. 1 minute, okay, 1 minute. Now, what do you need to
give me your paper.
I don't have paper.
Okay.
You fill in. Okay. The for is a five level of attitude. Okay, the last one. I feel freedom while working. Okay, it's the same answer. Right, fine. Okay. Another one. Fine. Ah, okay. Okay. If you get your head, what is the level of this data you got? You get your head. I spoke before. It's not ratio skill. And the last one is not ratio skill. Remember, when you want to plot a ratio or interval, you must write the answer, not create the answer. Because when you create the answer for the people you collect the information, you must plot a ordinal or nominal. Just plot a ordinal and nominal. This counts stronger meaning of the thing to each statement. You certify how much you certify. It's a attitude. So it's a ordinal scale. Okay. Conclusion. When you see the data, first you determine whether it's qualitative or quantitative. Qualitative also is a label or name. Can be assigned number, but that number don't have the meaning. Such as you can see the soccer shirt. Six is just a sign, not the number at all. We don't say 10 number is better than 15 number. It's not meaning. It's just a sign. So it's to separate two type of data. When it's a category or name or level, you can separate into qualitative. But if a number now, you can separate into quantitative. And the second, and then you ask yourself, is it a qualitative? Can the data be ordered? No, it's nominal. Yes, it's ordinal. And if there is a quantitative, you can ask, the data have to zero or not? No, interval. Yes, ratio scale. Okay, it's just for today. I have your understanding about the data. And when you do the research, you can choose the fit of statistic test for your research. Thank you.